Hello there, baseball fans. Thanks for joining us on this Tuesday morning. Here's what's going on around the league as the offseason rolls on. Corey Seager had a big fly with 5 driven in, helping the Dodgers grab the win over the Blue Jays 12-3.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.